create a variety of questions, organize questions into sections, and reuse questions in quizzes, surveys, and self-assessments throughout your courses and from term to term. You can do all of this and more in Question Library. This tutorial outlines the benefits of using Question Library. Question Library is a place where you can create and store all of the questions you want to use for quizzes, self-assessments, and surveys in your current and future courses. You can also organize questions into sections, making it easy to import multiple questions into a quiz, self-assessment, or survey. You can also preview how a question will display to learners in an assessment. Click Preview and review your question. Store your assessment questions in Question Library by importing them from an existing collection, from a learning object repository, or from a CSV file. For example, if importing questions from a CSV file, click the Import Source action menu and select from a D2L text format file. Click Choose File to locate your CSV file. A template for creating the CSV file is also available for your reference. If your organization has implemented Learning Object Repository, you can also publish questions and sections to it, allowing you to easily share questions with colleagues. Create a variety of questions, organize questions into sections, and reuse questions in quizzes, surveys, and self-assessments throughout your courses and from term to term. You can do all of this and more in Question Library.